What method of hand building uses rope-like pieces of clay?